So I've been begging him, he's not listening to me. He asked me to wait outside, he said I should go at some point. I don't know what he wants. I don't know. Probably I will just kneel down or lie on the floor or something, because I've been begging him. I can't believe he's mad at me for just that small thing. He's coming. I'll call you back.
What are you doing here? Eh?
Babe,
I told you to leave.
Babe, relax.
What are you doing here? Staying here now, what will it change?
I'm sorry.
And don't get me angry this morning. Don't get me angry.
But I've been begging you.
I said leave. Come on and get out of here. What nonsense is that? No, don't sorry me. You're not sorry. You keep doing it. So get out. No need.
Young man, excuse me.
Excuse what? Excuse yourself. What happened?
Please, why are you disturbing the peace of this lovely neighborhood?
Which neighborhood? Where is the neighborhood here?
You are shouting.
I am shouting.
Simply relax.
I am shouting like this.
Relax.
Am I in your house?
I said you are disturbing the peace of this lovely neighborhood.
Which neighborhood? I am on the road, federal road. I am a citizen of this country. I'm on the federal road.
And the federal road is in front of my house.
Where is your house? Which house?
This is my house.
This thing. House. Uncompleted building.
Come, don't ever say that. To you, it'd be like uncompleted building, but that building. Do you know that 57 people are living here?
Hey!
And they are sleeping.
Sleeping by this time, by past 11. All of you are jobless.
Jobless?
Very jobless.
Now God will punish you.
Ogu will kill you.
See, man, I tell you one thing, no. This is that butter area, this is that rich man area. They know they wake for 4 o'clock like poor people like Kuna. Poor man like you.
Get out.
I go bread you.
I go rot you.
Relax, babe. What's happening?
Babe, because imagine this idiot. Imagine this, because somebody to tell me we are to talk and not to talk.
Sir, please, we are very sorry. We'll take our leave now, please, sir.
See, beautiful girl, because of you, I'm going to relax. What is an angel like you doing,
sir,
with itself?
Don't touch me. Babe, let's
you
go.
Need beautiful angel like you should be living in this neighborhood.
Touch
not
me.
Look, it's the same thing we are talking
about. Are you deaf? I said, don't touch me!
Yeah!
Babe, have you forgiven me?
Anything you say.
Do you love me?
Anything you say.
Can we go and take ice cream?
Anything you say.
Let's go.
Okay. Hey. Ah. Hey.
Roskevo. What did happen? Easy. What did happen?
Me, Dragon Killer.
What did happen?
You don't see them.
Who?
78 people. 78 people come fight me here now.
Yeah.
78 of them. 78.
Egbon.
I try.
78 people, Egbon.
I fight. Until one of them come knock me juju, I come fall for ground.
Yeah! Egbon, I believe you. Egbon.
You don't know me, don't open.
She don't come.
I want it. Are they hungry?
Egbon, you need them. Right. Egbon, bros, careful. Easy, oh. Waka we. Sorry, eh?
Yeah.
Easy.